What's up, guys? My name is Metro, and today we're going to be trying out a game made by the same people who made the Stanley Parable called Dr. Lang Skull the Tiger and the Terrible, Terribly Cursed Emerald, a Whirlwind Heist? What? Okay, we're just going to hop in the game and see how it is. Alright. I'm sorry, this is gonna be out pretty late. I also have to record some Dead Space 2, like, right after this game, like, immediate after this game, because I've been having issues. I almost wasted $30 about to buy DX Story, because I was having so much problems with OBS, my current recording software, but after messing around with it and done installing, reinstalling a bunch of stuff, then we finally, hopefully, got it working. But, come on, why isn't this game loaded yet? Yes, it finally loaded in! Alright, let's see. Wait, what? Ow. Okay. What? Whoa. Wait, oh, I clicked out of my screen! But, this looks cool. Wait, what? Huh? Can we get some? Huh? What's that? What was that? Wait, hold it up for a second. Eh, doesn't have nothing to do with me. What the heck? Aw. Drinks? That doesn't... Aw. Oh well. Alright. Beginning in 3. Oh, okay. 2, it's like a play 1. Type of thing.
Let's go.
So, authorize personnel. Oh.
1 second, please. Hold your first position. Somebody at the door.
Publicity and license. Yeah,
okay, 1 second.
Front desk. See. Oh. We are not being paid half enough.
Right. So,
hello?
This is a bit awkward. I think it's probably best if we're just really honest with each other. It's a bit awkward. The thing is, the game you just downloaded, somebody is playing it right now, so you can't play it.
What?
I'm really sorry. Yeah, this is...
Really?
Yeah, this is quite...
Brutal.
I don't know why this keeps happening.
Come on.
Sorry, we're generally quite organized. You should come inside, I'll explain.
Oh, okay.
Just through here.
Alright. Got automatic doors.
The game's live, which makes it impossible to insert you. And also, it's just quite difficult now for you to leave. But I think it's okay.
Brutal.
I know what to do. I'm gonna try and call publicity and liaisons, and we should be able to take you to the green room. Alright?
Wait, trailer
here,
storyboard?
Yeah, we'll be able to get you in. Alright, let me just find the number here. Okay.
Soon. This already seems like it's gotta be really random already.
Oh, they hung up. Okay, I'm gonna try that again. I'm so sorry. So sorry.
Wow.
Okay, let's see. I'm sorry, I know we've both got better things to be doing with our life. Okay. Oh, I know what's going on. We've got something.
What the heck?
Sort of situation emerging.
So it's me.
Yeah, we've become quite understaffed. Actually, you wouldn't mind doing me a favor, would you?
Sure.
Come through here. I could really use
this
your
is
help.
Really cool. This makes me want to check out
the
Stanley Parable. I tried it out.
Could even begin this morning.
But
and it's all
there's so much talking.
It's mostly buttons. You like buttons, right?
And yeah.
You'll be able to play the game as soon as whoever is in there at the moment is finished.
Promise. All right.
Your help? Oh, this is fantastic. Okay, this way. Yeah, the license department is right through here.
Alright. But yeah, this is really random.
Right.
Already.
Wait. There it goes. Little lights blinking on in the windows. Up past the ornamental ponds. Oh, it's pretty magical, really.
Oh.
Okay, now we need to attack them with
what
a
was that?
Ugh, you don't even know what secondary interruptive means, do you? I mean, neither do I, but you're the one who pressed it. Look, poor switch choices aside, we really need to...
Yeah.
Sort of a... Could you, maybe not do that? Please.
Rip. Live wire, keep off.
I can't get in there. Sorry. It's very complicated. Health and safety. It's shelled. Right, this is all... It's so safe. We'd usually have someone else do this, but they started striking right after one of them got. Well, that's not... I shouldn't have... Just pull the lever unless they introduce the tiger to the level. Perfect.
All right.
Perfectly. There should be a red button nearby. It will just let the recovery crew know that the tiger's ready for pickup.
What?
Okay, press it again. Oh, thank goodness. The recovery crew are on the move. I wonder if they might pick it up onto the union.
Wow. Okay.
Okay, I'm trying to work out.
Wait, why am I lagging? It's like,
I don't think we have anybody that
has
catwalks, do we?
What was that? Why am I lagging?
Oh, great.
Wow.
Okay.
I can't believe it. I guess weather control then.
All right, let's do this.
Door's just over there. Oh, no, too much. Okay, we're good.
All right.
It might be wired up wrong. I'm sorry. That room.
Oh, okay. I'm already
now
like.
I think about it. It might have been safe. There it is! There it goes! You've got a picture of the building lit up by these big flashes of lightning. It's really imposing. The set's massive. Oh, speaking of, the player has apparently entered the mansion through the orangery. And they're gonna use the lift.
Wait, what? Practical sound design for motion
picture. Actually, wait, hang on a second. This is really important. Behind this door is the closest the player ever passes backstage. They'll be right behind a wall, and I don't know what the wall's made of, but I do know that it's phenomenally cheap.
So, oh, okay.
Quiet. Okay.
I can't really sneak down here.
Yeah, that's good. That's the mansion in there. The player would have got here a little earlier, but they're limping a bit. I'm not a button scientist, but I have a feeling that the secondary interruptive button you pressed might have closed the door out of the summer house on their foot. In any case, what we need to do, the player's going to come down the corridor and call the lift.
Once
the doors open and they get inside, they're going to press the down button. When that happens, all you have to do is pull the lever on this side. This lift
what?
Is just a power itself, obviously. This is just a hangover from rehearsals that nobody got round to replacing. Besides, it's fine. We've got plenty of time. And actually, no, wait, here he comes.
What the heck?
Ice front. Wait for it.
I can't press the button.
Don't move.
I'm confused. There's like so much talking. I haven't been able to like. Oh no, I'm trying so hard not to like. Like talk much.
No idea what happened there.
Because I don't want to talk over the commentary.
At least they're on their way now.
Actually, yeah.
They're going to be very busy with the vault. You could start playing in the grounds. We just need to prep some pyrotechnics for the escape sequence, and then you're good to
go.
There's a lift to the pyro workshop up the stairs.
Alright. Oh, wow. But yeah, the Stanley Parable. I need to check that out.
Oh
what
God.
The heck?
Are you okay? Do you still have your ankles?
Yeah.
Are they
no.
Correct,
I don't.
Orientation? Okay,
I don't.
Okay? You do? That's great.
I don't.
I'm sorry about that. I really... This is the weather.
Wow.
Right. Okay, listen. Since we can't reach the lift of Pyro, the only way back into the game is through a department called High Concept Miscellaneous Interactions.
Okay. That's right here.
Usually a lot of training involved. But I'll talk
Come
you
on.
It. You'll be fine. We'll be fine. You...
Thank
brace
you.
Brace yourself. Welcome to Miscellaneous Interactions. This is the department that controls... Well, it controls a lot of things. Locks and unlocked doors, interior lights, smoke machines, telephone calls, actor cues, laser lights, vault guards, tranquilizer dart strengths, you know, that kind of thing. But it's all different numbers. I don't know why. And usually the operator's got...
Oh, crap, dude.
You know, usually they know what they're doing.
What?
I've got a manual here. I think we'll get through it. All right, in order to get started, you're going to want to press the number 4.
All right.
Don't worry about that. Don't worry. That's fine. I think that's normal. Yeah. I don't think that light's a bad sign. 5, 7, 2, 1, 2, 1. Ah! Okay, so what we did there, it turns out, was the wrong thing.
Oh, wow.
Could you press 9
Come
and
on.
4 and then...
9 and 4 and then hit 1.
Did we... Oh, I think we restarted.
Wow. Wow.
It's alright, there's a page in the manual about. What did you just. That's very important! What did you. Why did you. Ah! It's alright. Okay, I found the right instructions. Alright, I need you to press the number 9.
Alright.
Alright. Let's just assume that we've got 9 sorted. Right? Okay, 5, 2, 1, 4, 4. Wait, no! Hit star to cancel that. And then a 2. A 6. Just ignore that.
What the heck?
Fine. Right. 7, 2, left. 1, 4. Oh, Christ. Please pick up the phone. Please. And talk to them. Oh, come on. do you just not know how to use the phone?
Right. Apparently not.
Hit these 4 numbers.
All right.
5.
All right, 2, 5, 9.
That's a very bad alarm, so I'm going to need you to just do a 180 right down the stairs, please, right down.
Alright.
I'd probably go a bit further. Move! You really want... Here's good.
Alright, I'm trying. It's not working.
Oh, that wasn't too bad. Okay, back, come on, back up the stairs. A bit faster.
See, I am the player. Steam made, gate player.
Come on. Alright, don't worry.
Alright.
Actually, do worry a bit. Hit...
Seven, four.
Then asterisk. Is there a fire below us right now? Is there something on fire? Oh, there is, isn't there?
What the heck?
Really, I don't think so.
What is
Please
this game?
Don't do what I think you're about to do. Please don't do it. Just pick up the phone and put it to your ear. Like a normal person. Like a normal person who can answer. No! You did my thing you couldn't do. Why did you do it anyway? Why? Wait, hang on.
What the heck?
We can still fix this. We can. I need you to find a blue panel marked downpour.
Alright.
It's turned off, right? I found a way to activate a failsafe lever to the left of the key. Oh no, wait. On the right of the keypad. Right, not left. Go to the left. Okay, when the downpour panel lights up, I'm going to need you to pull it. When it lights up, not before.
Oh, okay. Whatever. Is that it? No, I don't think that's it. Was it? Oh!
Now
it lets me do it. Nice.
I think we did it. The players left the mansion.
Wow.
I think we did it. I don't think it's supposed to still be raining, but you know. Hey, come back down the stairs.
Alright. I'm on my way.
You're done here. You don't need to spend any more time in this room. You can forget about the whole thing. This is it. You're done, sister. Thank you so much. Thank you so much.
What?
You really helped out. We couldn't have made it through without you. We really couldn't have. Through here.
Alright.
Here we are again. So, this is how it's going to work. You go in there. Just give me a moment. I will bring the lights up. And Dr. Langstoff, the tiger, and the terribly cursed emerald. Enjoy it.
Alright.
Oh, don't tell me you're getting cold feet now.
I'm walking in.
Thank you so much.
Oh, I don't like the look of this. Oh no, what the heck? There's no way this...
What? Another player? You've got to be kidding me. I can't do it again. Okay, this is really awkward. The fact of the matter is... Wait, hang on, where are you going? Right, so, look, I need to talk to you... Okay, that's the lighting room. You need to put... Okay, fine. This is wildlife prep. No, hang on. This is... That's a...
What?
There's a tiger in there. There's a tiger in there. That's... no, don't pull that! Wait, no! Oh!
Oh, crap. I'm in the dark, too. What? What? What the heck? What was this game? Wow. That was just, like, so random. Like, wow. This can't be the end of it. Thank you so much for playing Made with Love by a Small Team. What? Was that it? Wait, let me see. Yeah, that was freaking it. Oh, wow. That was freaking crazy. Like, how was I supposed to know? Oh, I wasn't able to answer phones or anything. And, like, what? It probably happened in the Stanley Parable as well. I haven't watched many people play that game either. Or, like, I've, like, seen people play it, but I haven't watched it completely fully through. But this was pretty cool. Even though it's like really short, it's free to play on Steam. You guys can go check this out. I'm gonna leave a link in the description below so you can check it out. That was like, oh no, it was really simple, but it was still pretty fun because he's like, all right, I need you to answer the phone, and I'm gonna answer the phone, and then he's like getting mad that I kept on just like dropping the phone because there's nothing else I can really do. And I click the numbers, and if something would break in that random place under me, just randomly caught on fire, even though I was just doing what I was supposed to do. I guess I was supposed to. I think there's actually probably more to this game if I don't do certain actions, of what I'm guessing, because I did look at the achievements and there's more achievements to this. Since there's not that many achievements to it, I might actually go for all of them. And this is rather short too, so it might be worth. But anyway, thank you guys so much for watching this video. If you guys are new here, make sure to hit the subscribe button to check out more videos that I come out with in the future. And again, thank you all so much for watching, and I'll see you guys in the next one. Peace.
We already failed.
What? No!
Oh crap. Oh crap. Okay, okay. Blue doors means okay.
Nope.
See over here?